Once upon a time in a village, there was a wise old monk. One sunny day, a very naughty monkey swung into the village, and oh boy, it caused so much trouble. The monkey played tricks on everyone and messed up their farms. The poor villagers were tired, and even their crops were sad because of the monkey's tricks. The villagers had had enough and thought, "We need help," so they went to the wise monk and asked for advice. The monk had a clever plan to bring peace back to the village. He put a big juicy mango near a tree and hid behind it. The curious monkey smelled the delicious mango and came closer, but the monk's voice boomed, "Hey, little monkey, you have a choice to make, honesty or deceit." The monkey was surprised and confused, not sure what the monk meant. The monk explained, "If you pick honesty and don't take the mango, I promise to find a way to help you. But if you choose to be sneaky and take the mango, you'll end up in trouble." The monkey thought for a moment and realized that being honest was a good thing. So it turned away from the mango and said, "I choose honesty." The monk revealed himself and praised the monkey for its honesty. He talked to the villagers and told them that the monkey had promised to stop causing trouble. The villagers were happy and forgave the monkey. They all became friends, sharing food, stories, and laughter. Because the monkey was honest and kind, it became a wonderful part of the village. It helped the villagers and made everyone happy. The monkey learned that being truthful and good was much better than being naughty. The moral of the story is that honesty is a valuable virtue that can lead to personal growth, strong relationships, and a harmonious society. Just like the monkey chose honesty over deceit and was embraced by the villagers, we too can choose to live with integrity and truthfulness. Honesty fosters trust, deepens connections, and creates harmony in our interaction. It reminds us that even small acts of honesty can have a significant positive impact on ourselves and the world around us. Thank you for watching. Hope you liked the story and learned the lesson. Kindly like and subscribe.